Hello and welcome back to Mega Tag Mansion Blunt plus Neptune versus Zombies. It has been a very long time, and I obviously have to apologize for that. As soon as the break at the end of the year hit, I became very lackadaisical, or some other fancy word for basically being too lazy.
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm trying to apologize to people, but okay. After that much time being away, I think it is very prudent to actually just get into it. But yep, everyone has been sorted out. Okay, so I don't even know where I left off. But anyway, okay. Scene 10, cut 4. Horror films have steamy scenes in them sometimes. I should think of something. What? Okay, well, that description alone has me very excited for this. So who would I want in a steamy situation?
It's Bert? Time.
Definitely. And Noir,
I'll try
if
my
I'm honest.
Best. But yes.
Anyway, I don't know what's gonna happen exactly.
One moment,
I have
please.
An idea of what I would like to happen, but we will find out one way or the other. Oh, nothing happens.
This is ultimate chairmanship. Checkmate.
Wait, defeat all opportunities, that didn't it? Yep.
Yeah.
Can you people please die?
The boss is here.
Okay.
I got it. This is ultimate spearmanship.
Hopefully he'll
Your
just die instantly.
Will be in pieces.
Oh god, I forgot to transform. Well, it's been a long time, so I'm still trying to get into the swing and things and remember what all the buttons are, but that's obviously my own fault. Let's move on. Cut 5. We're still having our growth spurt. Everyone grows at their own pace, so I shouldn't be so discouraged. Oh. Poor Blonde. I mean, I'm not talking about Blonde at all. I mean, what makes you think I'd say that? Anyway, let's defeat the Shadow Womb.
Yeah.
Where's the enemy?
Yeah. Who's next?
Oh, he's right there. Okay, and he just wasn't
here.
Okay.
Neptune. Right.
Wait, I forget. Things can get knocked back in this.
I'll save you.
Okay, I tried blocking, but that didn't work out too well. I missed!
Weak.
I bet that's going to be happening a lot since I just got back into this. Okay then, let's go into cut 6 now. Nothing's been happening aside from fighting, and yeah, let's just move on. We've come so far, and zombies are still appearing, but there's still so much to film. The enemies are tough, but let's hang in there. Defeat all huge dogs. Okay, I don't think that's going to be a problem. We're straight into the fighting. This has just been all fighting this episode so far.
You better get my good side.
Stop it! Get out of the corner! Get out of the corner! Get
Mine.
Out of the corner! Can you guys do something so that way this will be easier for me, please?
Later.
I'm not doing very well on this mission.
Later.
It's worse than the other
Deny
ones, actually.
Him, huh?
Now that I think about it,
I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. Okay, that one didn't go over too well, so I'm going to run through it one more time. But this time, I'm going to use
sure?
good old Pluto. Yes, I'm sure. Don't worry. And I'm gonna pair her with Peachy because I miss
I'm
these two. They're so adorable.
Alright,
that should work. And now I can just EXE and kill everything now.
Your behavior is disgraced with this!
Oh. So it literally would only take one ult. Jesus, the jiggle.
Yeah.
Oh, you jerk!
Did I do good?
He threw his head at me after
yes.
the thing was already over. Alright, still trying to get into the swing of things, so we've almost reached the climax. Phrasing! Already! We'll fight the big enemies and shoot all the important scenes. Let's be professional about this. Defeat all action machines. I hate those things so much. Maybe we'll actually get an
Can
event
you give
scene
me a
this
minute?
Time. Yes? No? Maybe? No? I guess not. Man.
You'll enjoy my skills.
What a wonderful return. Okay, transforming time. I'm trying to transform, but I just keep jumping like a fool.
Check out my sword, Dan!
I'm killing everything except for the things that I'm trying to hit right now. Except that might hit. Yep, it hit both of them. Yay! I forget how overpowered Noir is, so she is my fallback. For any circumstance in which I am not doing too well, I'll go back to her.
So how'd you like your first shoot?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. The last thing that happened was we got Peachy, and that's why Blonde become very self-conscious. Because of Peachy's transformation, but I love this music, and I'm happy that I returned to this today, so now I'm in high spirits. So, yeah, how did you like your first shoot, P?
It was so fun! P wants to be the main in the next movie.
That should be fun. I would definitely watch that. That'd be adorable.
What? I'm the president.
coincidence. If anyone's gonna be the next main, it's gonna be me.
Calm down. You are, I think, anyway. I don't know what the... who's technically the main character in Four Gosses Online. I imagine none of them are, actually, anyway.
No! It has to be P!
To be honest, I'm all for that. I love Neptune, but I would love to see more of the Ultra Dimension CPUs. In other words, I want to see Plutia and Pichy again.
Well, why don't we make it a double main and we both do it together?
That sounds good.
Double main? That's so cool!
That does sound fun.
Woo! Then the next cast is set.
For the two main characters, but I don't think they had enough budget to make it so that they're apparently going to make three movies in one plot line. But anyway.
Yay! It's set! P and Neptune's double main cast is set! Yay!
Oh, they're so happy. Look at those faces. And Blonde's just there. She's just staring at them as if, what the hell are you guys even talking about?
Neppy is getting pretty chummy with Pichy.
That's normal. They've always kind of been very close.
Double main, huh? Having two lead roles might be a tough one for you, Blonde.
It's Blonde. She'll figure it out. Or just throw it all together and hope for the best once it's finished.
Well, I'm getting the hang of screenwriting. I was thinking about writing a script with two heroes anyway.
How about one in which you're trying to save your school from a zombie outbreak, and at the same time...
By the way, Nepgear, do you want to be the lead with Neptune? It should go to you, since you were second to join the club.
Aw, that's very nice of you.
No, I don't care about that. I'm just happy to be able to work with everyone.
Yes, everyone together now, since I actually have all the characters.
What about you, Blonde? I know you're directing and writing, but didn't you want to be one of the leads too?
Maybe she'll step down for once and just do a little cameo like... I don't know. Who was it that does a lot of cameos in their own movies that they direct? I don't know.
Well, if I said I didn't want to be a lead actor in the next one, I'd be lying.
Aw.
But, like you, I'm pretty satisfied to just work on a cool project with everyone.
Yeah!
When I first joined, we were just a few people who wanted to make a cool movie. I never expected it to feel like my family.
Aw. That's very touching.
As a CPU, it might be wrong to think this way, but I wish our time at the Academy would last forever.
Aw.
Me too, but sadly, we're graduating soon.
Oh yeah, that's right, they're seniors. I think, is Nepgear a junior or sophomore? I don't know.
That's why we have to make the most of our last year and really savor it, you know?
Yes, that's good advice. Even though it's your last year and you're excited to get out, you might miss it. You may probably won't miss a majority of the stuff that you have to worry about, but you probably will miss the camaraderie that you got while you were there.
We also have to save Game Academy so generations after us can enjoy it too. Let's do this, Director Blonde.
Yeah!
You got it, President Neptune.
Oh, they're using the little titles. Scene 10 done! Even though I haven't recorded very much of this, I'm thinking...
Your acting is even better now.
Thank you, Blonde. I don't really believe you. I think I'm crap. But... hey, I'll do it anyway. And I think I'm going to try to keep these videos shorter from now on, so that way they're not so much of a drain on me, so when a break rolls around, I never want to leave. But anyway, that having all been said, thank you all so much for watching.
What are you doing?
An outro. Why? Every time. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to, just so that way you don't talk, I'm going to leave it on this. I should probably do that from now on, but I don't care. It's not like I'm professional or anything, but... where was I in my outro? I don't remember. Thanks, Blonde. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like. Leave a comment. I'll try to get to it. And I'll see you all in the next video. Have a good day. Damn, I missed it.